Because I am. 1978. So next year is actually the 40th anniversary of the song Substitute being number one all over the world. Thanks to you. Because all the people, you're the ones that bought the single. Do you remember singles? Yeah, I remember singles. I might be older, but I'm very much wiser, you see. And wider. But that's okay. Not too bad. Should we go with this? I think so. I'm ready for it. Here we go. Thank you. Let's go.